Following a New Year's tragedy, which could leave a lasting scar in this close-knit community.
I walked in and seen one male individual, partially on the couch, partially on the floor. Walked to a bedroom, seen two female individuals in a bed. All three were deceased. My opinion, all three were executed.
Okay, I don't know if we're going to get in trouble for trespassing, but my girlfriend and I are driving from Florida to Vancouver, Washington, and we decided to sightsee here in Nebraska, and we went and visited Brandon Teena's gravestone, and we accomplished that. And after spending all afternoon asking around town here in Humboldt where the house was that the unfortunate circumstance took place, we finally found it, and it looks to be abandoned, and the door is open, so I'm going to go inside with you guys. All right. Now, we've been told that other people have lived here after the fact, so... I can't believe the door's open. I thought that girl said that somebody lives here.
Guess they don't.
I guess not. And we found through the window when we thought we couldn't get in here, there's one room that just has flowers on the floor, and it's kind of weird because... You know, maybe it's a mistake and it fell. I mean, the flowers are the only thing in this room, so I can only imagine maybe this is where he died. According to people at a local food store, the movie really doesn't depict exactly how everything happened. There's cobwebs where?
In all of the doorways, I'm all covered in them.
Yeah, I know, I can feel them. It's a really small place.
And I'm interested as to why there's pieces of carpet torn up everywhere.
Well, this happened like 19 years ago, so you can only imagine maybe how many people lived in here, if they've made a complete mess of the place. She said that they're gonna rip the house down. I don't know why they haven't yet after all these years. Let's see if our car's still out there. Yeah. Do you remember how the movie looked? Did it look identical, like the doors or the carpet looks? I can't remember.
Nothing about it was the same.
No, it's so hard to disengage from what you see in the movie to actually being in the actual house. It's really weird. These rooms are really small, huh? Now, who lived in this house? This was the girl who the girl who let him stay with her.
Mm-hmm.
Smells very stale. And I have flies in the house. All right, guys. We should probably leave before we get caught for trespassing. You guys should never take for granted the freedom that you guys have and appreciate what Brandon Teena had pretty much paved the way for. This has been a very emotional experience to see the gravesite and then to be standing here at the house. And before we get caught for trespassing, we're going to leave now. Talk to you later, guys. Bye.